Thank you, Justin. I'm here with Associate Head Coach Parker Spear. Parker, a tough loss here, but overall, you've got to be happy with how your team did today.
Yeah, it's definitely much better than what we have put together for a game before this. Other than toughs aside, this was definitely the best team we've faced. So it was unfortunate, but our play was better, so we got to take the positives and keep building.
Looking at that, you've had some bodies back after a lot of injuries to the first few games of the year. How much would that really boost not only the starters but the bench here this afternoon?
Yeah, you can see we're not afraid to bring guys off the bench, so I think some of the game time early on helped them get a feel for what it's like, and now we're able to use 18, bunch of guys. So,
looking at it, Johnson & Wales, no slouch in New England, a very tough competitor, but you guys played with them the entire match. What worked well for your team offensively? Was it just changing up some formation as you went on, kind of changing from that 4-4-2, or was it those kind of the runs across the top that really helped get the offense going?
Yeah, a little bit of everything. Players are starting to get more familiar with each other and more comfortable playing with each other. We've tweaked formation a little bit. And guys are just getting more comfortable on the ball and taking care of it a little better. And once you connect a few passes, other things start to open up. So we'll credit to some of our better play and hope to keep that going forward.
A few days off before you get back into conference play. What do you take away from this game that you can use going forward in LEC contests?
Yeah, first and foremost, we got to take care of all the injuries. We picked up two or three here tonight, so we got to rest the guys and recuperate. Other than that, it's just putting together that complete game that we haven't had yet. I think our defensively we're getting a lot better, and if we can start winning the ball a little bit higher up the field and give our backs a break, then that'll help us out in conference for sure.
Coach, thank you for your time. Best of luck the rest of the way.
Thank you. See you soon.